Ashley now has about 12.5 yard lead over